Also today, someone with very, very long hair is going to get a haircut because the haircutting place is open. So there's his before, and we'll do a little after video. Hopefully we'll be able to see his eyes when he comes back.